Esperanza. Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
Kita nak kena menang ni, Rick. Sebab kita dah DC tadi. Kalau kita kalah ni 40% hilang ni.
Nanti abang main Minecraft, saya bagi.
Nah, itulah petang ni lah, insyaAllah. Saya mungkin akan main game pizza dulu kot petang ni. Ataupun saya main Minecraft dulu, tengok lah. Malam petang saya busy lah. Saya tak boleh live semalam. Malam petang. Yesterday evening.
Tapi sorry, saya sekolah.
Eh, santai lah. Ayolah sampai petang.
Do you count the watch?
Do you count the watch? You can ask our tank. Counter watch is just an illusion.
Saya masuk 12.0.
You can win the game easily by changing a certain hero. So yeah. Yeah, I can say that it is like counter watch as well. But it is a waste of time at the same point, because you are going to flex a lot of hero and then you cannot be master of everything. So yeah. Reaper. Reaper dah guna hantu dah. Aduh. Diva ni kacau. Kacau Diva. Alah. I should have like go on the left side. That was bad.
Sharp this time.
Saya kena aim Reaper dulu lah. I need to get the Reaper first. Reaper flanking, by the way. Reaper dekat belakang. Dekat atas. Aduh. Alamak. Aduh. Sah, nak move round. Dang it, man. Bahaya ni. Riva. Belah kiri atas lah. Aduh. So kita ada Lucio. Saya rasa saya kena tukar ni, geng. Reaper ni saya perlukan seorang support untuk support saya kalau lawan Reaper. Besar tau. I can headshot the enemy, but it is hard for me if they have a fucking diva. Give kiri. Oh, dia dah patah leh. Okay. Ada diva. Ada diva behind. Aduh, saya bazi saya punya boom lah. Kena lah tu ulti tu. Yes, nice. They are staggering. Let's go. Main cover, main corner, main corner. Reaper teleport. Tak tahu dia teleport mana. Dia kelepak atas. Sini. Ada aku datang. Baik sikit.
How to reach Diamond Ascent.
You can use Mauga. Or maybe use D.Va. Ada Reaper kat atas ni tau. Nice. Dia push. Siapa ada kat situ? D.Va? Bukan. Ada orang. D.Va ada kat sini. Wuih, di belakang, di belakang. Ah, mau gas broken by the way. Kiri pun, kiri pun. Aduh, ripa hancur dah. Ya, mau gas broken. So if you can play Mauga and then your team can move around you, then yeah, you can literally win any game with Mauga. Don't let him get away. Lifesteal is one thing, but the damage is the real thing. Mauga is like a freaking high damage tank hero. After D.Va and Zarya. Oh! Oh my god. Okay, we got it, we got it. We got 4. Only left D.Va.
They still haven't seen my ace.
D.Va kat lakar lagi tau. Okay, nice. Yo, I can get triple kill earlier. I died with Ana, man. Let's go. Oh, nice. Oh no.
They need to buff Ana.
Alah, silap. Saya terjun bawah pula. They forgot about Ana. Yeah, Ana need something that can help her to survive more. Comparing Ana with Juno. GG man, Juno has a lot of skill to use. While Ana only have like the sleep dart and the grenade. Reaper dekat pun. Reaper tak ada hantu. Jari. Dia ganji dengan saya on the way. Shit. Allah. Let's go lari. Betul lah, dia datang-datang terus ulti bro. Saya terus masuk-masuk dia terus ulti lah. Dang it man. Hey, what are you throwing? Dia tak nampak ke shield tu pecah? Okay, that's it for today. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that subscribe and follow. Thanks for watching.